Anytime, this is a procedure that we use. Anytime there's anything in the public domain, and sometimes even things that you don't hear, the public media might not be aware of, we try to get ahead of it. We try to look to see who made the complaint, what type of evidential matter is available, and we build files. Let me tell you something about the FIU's files. We don't ditch them. And unlike you will find in other competent authorities, they may have a shelf life for the files that they keep,
okay.
Right? Maybe 6 years, 8 years, whatever. The FIU's files, we are always building on the intelligence that we have. And if we feel that we were in a position to charge for a crime, we will.
Okay.
Without speaking specifically to any one particular person.
So then was he ever investigated?
Well, anybody, let me say this to you, anybody who has been in the news in regards to complaints of any illegal action, anything involving financial crimes, has been investigated or continues to be investigated.